Moving on to the 7 versus 10 matchup in the West, we've got the Bay City Flames facing off against the Tri-State Iron.
Let's go cut down some nets.
Time to dance.
Crack and buster, baby.
Offense in the early stages here. Their success working the ball inside and getting points from close range. Now, here's Ball.
Hey, there he is. How you feeling, man?
You know me, man. I'm cool.
What did the doctor say?
Man, torn ACL, PCL, and dislocated patella.
Hey, we got your back, P. It'll take a minute, but you'll be back pulling that weak chamois again in no time.
Boy, stop. You know my sham, lethal cuz.
Yeah, whatever.
Man, appreciate y'all. For real. Spoke with Coach, and he, we decided it'd be best if I, rehab back home, so.
And what you talking about? Medical center is one of the best in the country.
Come on, Che. You and I both know I ain't getting no burn here. Figure I get my knee right, maybe I could transfer down a level, so.
Transfer? Porter, man, what's going on? This school's your life.
Look, Che, Coach took my scholarship, man.
The man of the hour.
Afternoon, Dr. Orme.
Heck of a performance on Saturday. It's amazing what you can accomplish when you limit distractions. Keep it going, son.
You pulling Porter scholarship?
That's between Porter and me.
Answer the question, Coach.
Hey, watch your tone, okay? I know you're upset. That I am too, but there's some things you don't understand.
I mean, it seems pretty simple to me, Coach. You recruit a kid, he gets hurt, and you force him to transfer and bring in somebody better. Coach, does that sound about right?
What? No, no. Jay, listen to me.
Coach, man, Porter did everything you asked. Good kid. All that talk about us being a family and really in the eyes of the school, you know what we are, Coach? We're just entertainment. I expected more from you, Coach.
Hey, son, come here. Hey. Hey, come back here. Jay, you running with the subs.
All right, guys, let's bring it in. Play for Porter on three. One, two, three. Play for Porter.
All right, let's go.
So your contention is that athletes, specifically basketball players, have leveraged their marketability to get more bargaining power with ownership?
Pretty much.
Pretty much. Not exactly a hard sell for your thesis. I've been your advisor for 4 years. You've never once swallowed your tongue. Out with it.
Kiddo, my team. Porter Rose?
You act like I don't watch.
You don't even have a TV, East.
How bad was it?
It was bad. I mean, I'm the captain. And I feel like I can't do anything.
You can be heard.
Oh, best believe. I gave it to Coach. And I got no problem having words with Dr. Owen either. He is fake as they come.
Don't I know it? When I didn't get tenure last year, you spent 2 months petitioning for me. Rallying students, collecting signatures.
And that didn't even make a difference.
It did to me. That's what kept me going. That's why I'm still here. You know the reason it didn't change anything? It's because I'm expendable. Outside of these gates, no one has a clue who I am. Sometimes words just aren't enough. If you really want them to hear you, you've got to be willing to sacrifice, Jay.
Come on, Gru. Thought we talked about pregame nutrition, big man.
Some things are bigger than the game.
Don't I know? Hey, let me holler at y'all for a sec, fellas. Y'all know how long I've been wanting this, man. But sometimes you gotta put others before yourself. No matter how much it hurts. As your captains, what you expect of me, and honestly, is what I expect of myself. I mean, that's why I can't just sit back and let what happened to Porter just ride. It's not who I am, and as a team, it's not who we are. So in light of Dr. Owen and Coach's actions, I'm not gonna be playing today, fellas. Look, man, I know y'all heated, and I will be too, but like Gru said, man, some things are bigger than ball.
Nah. You not shooting Eva, we. We brothers, Shay. They wanna do Porter dirty, they gonna feel us. They gonna feel all of us.
I can't let you do that, Ty. Look, I'm a senior. They can't do nothing to me, man, but y'all got your whole futures ahead of y'all, right? And y'all been rocking with me this far? This school? Nah, man, this whole country will know that I speak for everybody in here, right?
All right, let's go. Jay, if you got the tip time, come on, good change, let's go.
I can't do that, Coach.
Excuse me? Whatever points you think you're making, son, now is not the time. You are the captain of this team. Better act like it.
I believe I am, Coach.
Oh, all right. Ty, take the team out.
All right, fellas, let's do this.
Come on, Ty. All right. Don't rush it. Take it down court small. There you go. Go up. Oh, come on, Gru. You gotta spike that, man. I told him not to eat that burrito. Sorry, fellas.
Forget that. Just because we lost don't make it a bad decision. Feel me?
Said you were being held out for a violation of team rules. Care to comment?
The only violation is on our coach and our school president when they violated the fate that we as a team had in our athletic department when they forced my friend Porter Rose to transfer.
So you're being penalized for speaking up?
It was a choice.
You chose to sit out.
I chose to stand up. Thank you.
Hey,
Hey, it's your boy Jesus Nice and the Kid Merrill, and we are back here with our homie Che. How's it going, man?
Good, good.
That's right, Che Z in the building, just giving the rock. Listen, man, what's the response been like online?
Oh, both sides. And everybody got the hot take, but you can't please them all.
True.
Listen, you try to please them all, you're gonna go crazy. Stay true to Che. That's how I stay true to Jesus. You know what I'm saying? I go in my basement, I lock in with my 2K on my 72-inch TV and maybe a big burrito on my belly and ignore all phone calls.
That's right. Self-care is important, brother. I respect that move.
Thank you. You know, the only thing important to me right now is talking mad smack on a headset to some kid named Dimitri in Athens. Like, fam, I got your IP address. Cross me up one more time, I'm taking out you, your mother, whatever's left of the Acropolis, early.
Until you find out he's related to Giannis and homie got like 38 brothers.
That's real. I want no smoke with them.
You know what I'm saying? But yo, is anybody coming at you real hard though on the social media tip? You know what I mean? Trying to get at you?
Yeah, but you know what? I try to stay away from the social media stuff. Honestly, really, I just wanted to help out my teammate, man. And I feel like our school was way better than the way they treat him. Real talk.
I mean, you? Yeah, the school? But hey, yo, keep repping for us, man. Keep that fist up, you know what I mean? Keep doing your thing.
That's right, man. Keep putting on for all the scrubs out here. Yo, up next, what do turtles keep in their shell? Four experts weigh in.
I think pennies.
Probably like a crock pot.
You were 3 months from graduating, Che. This is insane.
No, what's insane is that my mother got death threats. I can't stay here.
Che, look at me. Look at me! Okay. I know this is hard, but by dropping out, you are letting them win!
They already won, Issa! Porter's no closer getting his scholarship back and half the school hates me. Look, I'm not saying I regret it, right? Because I don't. But I'm not gonna stay on the campus. They don't even want me here.
So all the work you've done, you're just gonna throw it away?
Throw it away? You think me getting a diploma from a man who doesn't even respect me somehow makes this all worthwhile?
Yes, I do. It's a diploma.
I don't care about no diploma.
So now what?
Nah, it gets real. You know, 3 years ago, it wasn't even a question that I was gonna get drafted. Not a question, but now. And you know what's funny? Every year, my numbers kept on improving, yet my stock just kept on dropping, man. Honestly, Issa, I don't even know where to begin.
You know, I don't know jack about basketball. But I damn sure know research. And we'll figure this out.
I'm gonna go home and get my mind right.
Nou, na al die drama is het nog maar afwachten wat de toekomst voor ons in petto heeft. We zijn undrafted in de projection op het moment. En we hebben nog... Ik heb nog ruim 200k VC omdat ik de Legend Edition heb gepreorderd. Dus dat gaan we spenderen. We gaan onze player beter maken. Want we willen natuurlijk die draftboard opklimmen. Dus waarom onszelf dat niet even wat makkelijker gaan maken door ons gewoon te gaan verbeteren, door te gaan upgraden. En dan beginnen we allereerst met de blok. Dat zet ik op... Even kijken. Op hoeveel zitten we nu? 90 beginnen we mee. We zetten het op 85. Want we moeten ook nog wat andere dingetjes gaan upgraden. Dus vandaar. Nou ja. 85. 87. Ietsje hoger. Interior defense willen we omhoog hebben. Beginnen we op 80. Even kijken. Lateral quickness. Dat kan niet. Net als de perimeter defense kan ook niet. Steel kan wel. Zou fijn zijn als we dat ook gewoon tot daar kunnen zetten. Maar wie weet gaan we daar nog wat van afsnoepen. Ik ga dit even voltooien. En dan laat ik jullie het eindresultaat zien. ik ben wezen verdelen. Ik ga 160k VC van de 200 kwijtraken. En daar heb ik het hierop verdeeld. Standing dunk is 85. We hebben 85 offensive en defensive rebound. 85 blok, 80 interior defense. Steel verlaagd naar 50 uiteindelijk. Post move 70, post fade 60. Post hook 70. En dan hebben we hier nog de close shot 74, standing dunk 85, driving dunk 75. Dus dat is best wel netjes. Onze layup is nog een beetje trash, maar dat verhogen we wel later wanneer we dat unlocked hebben. We gaan schieten naar 85 algemeen. Nou, let's go. En dan gaan we door met de story. Oh shit, we mogen gaan thuis kiezen. Kijk dit dan. New York, Chicago, St. Louis of Los Angeles. Ik ga sowieso voor Chicago. Ik bedoel, ik zou graag bij de Bulls willen. Chicago is gonna be my home.
D, what's up, man? What you doing in town? I thought you got the Bulls tomorrow.
Yeah, checking on the fam. How you holding up?
I'm good, man. I'm just, you know, waiting on the call, I guess.
Yeah, I remember. Tournament ends, suddenly everything gets real. Who's helping you out?
My advisor from school. She got it.
Real talk, Chad. And what you did, stand up for your boy like that? Not too many players, shoot, not too many people can handle something like that.
Appreciate you, bro.
Sure, so you ready to touch earth?
Touch earth? Yeah, right. What's up?
Oh, wat is dit? 1 tegen 1 tegen AD, meen je dit nou? Maar goed dat ik mijn player even heb geupgraded, want damn, dit gaat een pittiger worden. What you got, AD? Defense? Heeft zijn eigen rebound en ze heeft de score. Damn, kan niet verwachten dat we tegen AD zouden gaan. Alright, blok dit. Oh, lekker hoor. Maar ja, dit schiet niet op zo natuurlijk. Oh shit, hij heeft ons gewoon gestopt hier al. Damn, dat is kut. Uh-oh. Damn, we gaan verliezen van AD, boys. Dit is niet goed. We moeten hem wel zien te stoppen natuurlijk. Green team. Oh. Boy, hoe ga ik AD stoppen? No, hij heeft ook nog takeover. Ja, ik word afgeslacht. Oh, het is al over. 7-1 afgemaakt door AD. Damn.
Oh, man. You tried to go at me, huh?
Just a little wound up, I guess.
Yeah. Listen, I know you say you got someone checking for you. But if you ever need a link to my agent, just say the word.
Hey, I'm cool, bro, but thanks.
Right. Holler if you need me.
For sure.
South side.
Over everything.